We may get a shock owing to some defect in the power supply, or because of our carelessness, we may get an electric shock. We may also get an electric shock if we use loose switches or wires without insulation.